Well, leg seven of the starters orders, seven qualifiers in. It's the hurdle variety first, and then over 2 miles and 2 furlongs this week. The top one is Fiorenti for Paul Rhodes. Word is Marbon Super for Martellina. All About Eve for Alex Cherry. Montparnasse Redwood for Martellina. Marrakis Kuhn for Thomas Rogers. Concentration Manor for Vinnie Gerard. Little Dean Guidance for James Shea. Long Haul for Graham Clutterbuck. Pashu de Polder for Obi-Wan. Animator Voice, Dan Hughes. And Sonomade Fiction for Thomas Rogers. 11 then. Getting close to the final, of course, the final week of the season. They're away and racing. This is leg seven. I think we've probably got a leg every week right up to the final. I'm not sure whether we missed one out for Cheltenham week or Grand National week or whatever. But anyway, Arrakis Kuhn is in the lead. I'm sure it'll all be on the forum. If anybody needs to know, check whether you've got a qualifier or not. It's a prestigious prize at the back end of the season. They get over the first of the 10 flights then. And Arrakis Kuhn and All About Eve are first and second. Long Haul coming from the outside. And interestingly enough, I've been having a conversation about All About Eve today, and Montparnasse Redwood made a mistake at the back. All About Eve, a gothic rock band from Coventry, the same place as me. I used to hang around in similar circles at the time. Anyway, jump over that one. It was also an old film as well, so I'm not sure whether Alex Cherry's named it after the, I think it's a Betty Davis film, wasn't it? Not sure whether he's named it after that or he's named it after the band. But Little Dean Guidance is the leader. Arrakis Kuhn is second, and then Word is Marbon Super and All About Eve together. Then comes Fiorenti, and Animator Voice is next, and then Long Haul, Pasha de Polder after that one, and then Concentration Manor, Sodomade Fiction, and finally Montparnasse Redwood is the tail end Charlie at this point then. So they're into the final mile and a half now, and Little Dean Guidance is leading by a good five and skips over flight number four with a pretty commanding lead. Arrakis Kuhn the Grey is back in second, and Fiorenti is third. Then comes Animator Voice and All About Eve. Word is Marbon Super on the outside as they get to number five. They all got over that one nicely as well, with Montparnasse Redwood and Sodomade Fiction out of shot. But it's Little Dean Guidance who's going to come up past the stand, past the big paddock and the buildings and stuff, and the assembled racegoers cheering them on past the winning post. Then swing right-handed, and then one more circuit of this picturesque Taunton track, and Little Dean Guidance leads by a good seven lengths to Arrakis Kuhn the Grey in second. Fiorenti is in third, and then Animator Voice is fourth. Word is Marbon Super on the outside of All About Eve is next, and then Concentration Manor and Long Haul, Pashu de Polder in the yellow jacket just poking its head into shot, and Montparnasse Redwood and Sodomade Fiction are still off screen. But it's Little Dean Guidance who is clear by a good eight lengths, probably even more than that now, as racing down towards the next flight. Pretty commanding lead as we see them go over that one. That was the sixth. Good jump there by Word is Marbon Super. Has seen that one go into a clear second. Fiorenti is third, and then Arrakis Kuhn's back in fourth. All About Eve still there on the outside in fifth. And then after that one is Animator Voice as they get over the seventh, and a really slow jump by the leader, was coming right back to the back now. Word is Marbon Super has gone up to join him on the outside. Fiorenti's trying to run on in third as they get over the eighth. And it's Little Dean Guidance who's got going again now. Maybe he was just giving it a bit of a breather. Word is Marbon Super now being joined by Fiorenti. Big gap then back to All About Eve and Animator Voice. Bigger gap then to Arrakis Kuhn, Sodomade Fiction, and Montparnasse Redwood are trying to run on from the back then. Pashu to Polder, and finally Long Haul and Concentration Manor. But it's Little Dean Guidance who's still in front from Fiorenti in second. Word is Marbon Super third, then All About Eve and Animator Voice. Montparnasse Redwood trying to run on as they race down towards the final two flights then there. And it's Little Dean Guidance by half a length to Fiorenti in second. Word is Marbon Super third, over the second last they go. And it's Little Dean Guidance who's still going well in front. Fiorenti second. Word is Marbon Super next. Then Animator Voice and All About Eve. It's surely between these as they race to the final flight. Over it they go. And it's Little Dean Guidance who's still in front. Fiorenti is trying to close, but it's Little Dean Guidance who's still in front, led virtually all the way. Fiorenti is getting closer. Fiorenti's beginning to wear him down on the outside, and Fiorenti's beginning to get up, and Fiorenti's gonna take it. Fiorenti wins it from Little Dean Guidance in second. Word is Marbon Super was third, and then Concentration Manor ran on for fourth. Pashu de Polder might well have been fifth, but it was a win for Fiorenti, who got up in the final half furlong to deprive the long-time leader Little Dean Guidance of the victory. So Fiorenti takes it for Paul Rhodes. Little Dean Guidance, an unlucky loser for James Shea in second. Word is My Bond Super for Martellino was third. Concentration Manor for Vinnie Gerard was fourth. Pretty sure all those four will qualify for the final there. And Animator Voice for Dan Hughes was fifth.